mental giant spirit with a fireblazing talent, who also happens to be the coolest man on the planet. A music icon, Lenny Kravitz!
You've made an indelible mark by being who God created you to be. And daring to be different. When I was first coming up, a lot of people offered me a lot of deals, but they wanted me to change. My music wasn't black enough, it wasn't white enough, it didn't fit nicely inside a box, or sound like what was on the radio at the time. And I turned down the money and the little promises of fame and stardom because I couldn't live with myself doing something inauthentic. An icon to me is someone who inspires and teaches others to believe in themselves and their direction, whatever that direction is. I've been doing this a very long time, more than 35 years, and it's... And it's never been about how many records I sell or how many awards I win. It's not about trying to write hits or being calculated or formulaic. It's about enjoying and being grateful for the journey and using the gifts that God gave you, and that journey goes how it goes. And it will continue because I'm just doing me. I was a fan of music long before I was a musician. And my mantra now is the same as it was 35 years ago. Never follow the trends, set your own pace, and recognize that the best is right here, right now, in front of you. I want to thank just a few of the countless people that have been with me on this incredible journey. Craig Ross, my brother, my musical partner for more than 30 years. You just saw him on the lead guitar there. My team, Craig Fruin, my manager for many, many years, and Carlene Donovan, my publicist, who have both been with me forever. My mother and my father for taking me to all those amazing concerts when I was a kid instead of leaving me home with the babysitter. But most of all, I want to express my deepest thanks to all of the fans and the people that have been supporting me. Music is about bringing us all together, and the whole reason I create and perform music is to amplify love. There's no barrier between performer and audience. It's all about all of us embracing love and unity in this world that God has given us. Love is the strongest power, and love will win. We are all